we have given that 9 power x times 4 power x is equal to 6 power x times 3. Then we have to find the value of x. So a power x times b power x, it is equal to a times b whole power x. So 9 power x times 4 power x, it will be 9 times 4 whole power x is equal to 6 power x times 3, and 9 times 4 is 36 power x will be equal to 6 power x times 3, and 36 power x by 6 power x will be equal to 3. And a power x by b power x, it is equal to a by b whole power x. So this will be equal to 36 by 6 whole power x is equal to 3, and 36 by 6 is 6 power x is equal to 3. And if we take log both side, then log of 6 power x will be equal to log of 3, and log of a power x is equal to x times log a. So log of 6 power x will be x times log 6 is equal to log 3, and x will be equal to log 3 by log 6, and log a by log b, it is equal to log base b of a. So it will be equal to log base 6 of 3. X is log base 6 of 3.